Yes.
Someone stood up in a crowd and raised their voice up way out loud and waved their arm and shook their leg. You'd notice them if someone in the movie show yelled fire in the second row. This whole place is a powder keg. You'd notice them if I'm clucking like a hen. Everyone gets noticed now and then. Unless, of course, that person, it should be invisible, inconsequential me. Cellophane, Mr. Cellophane, should have been my name. Mr. Cellophane, 'cause you can look right through me, walk right by me, and never know I'm there. I tell you, Cellophane, Mr. Cellophane, should have been my name. Mr. Cellophane, 'cause you can look right through me, walk right by me, and never know I'm there. Suppose you were a little cat residing in a person's flat who fed you fish and scratched your ears. You'd notice them if they're in bed and sleeping in a double bed beside one man for 7 years. You'd notice a human being's made of more than air. With all that bulk, you're bound to see him there. Unless that human being next to you is unimpressive, undistinguished, you know who. Should have been my name, Mr. Cellophane, 'cause you can look right through me, walk right by me, and never know I'm there. I tell ya, Cellophane, Mr. Cellophane, should have been.